Hey, it's Hannah. Today, I'll help you optimize your notifications so that you can stay in the loop on the things that matter most. Let's get started. When it comes to notifications, there are six areas to consider: the update feed, the bell icon, email, desktop, Slack, and mobile notifications. Let's start with the update feed. This is where users can see and interact with updates from all the boards they're subscribed to. Need to drill down further? No problem. You can click "I was mentioned" to see only messages where you were tagged. Anything you've bookmarked for later is saved here. You can even filter out certain boards' updates from here too. Okay, let's move on to the bell icon. You'll be notified here when anything related to you occurs on the account. No, seriously, anything. Among others, you'll get a bell notification when you're assigned to an item, someone likes or replies to your post, you're subscribed to a board or one has been archived, you're mentioned in an update, or an automation is triggered. Toggle here to filter by only unread notifications. Need to find something from a couple months back? Just search for it. Mute notifications from a specific board directly from the notification itself, or adjust settings even further from the three-dot menu here. Easily mute or alter the pings you receive. You can make global changes to your notifications from your profile. For example, maybe I don't need a notification every time someone reacts to my post. Easy. This is also where you can turn on Slack and desktop notifications. If you're like me and you like checking your email every morning, have no fear. Fine-tune exactly which emails you want to receive. Options like mentions you in updates and replies are great for supplementing the update feed and bell icon. As seen here, I'm notified through email whenever I'm tagged, so I can take action right away. Prefer to keep your email clutter-free? No problem. Deselect all notifications with a single click. If you're constantly on the move, be sure to check out the monday.com app. Available on Android and iOS, you can enable push notifications to stay up to date while out and about. All right, one last thing before we go. Use automations and integrations to generate notifications. The possibilities here are endless, but we'll create a quick automation to show its power. When the status of a task is changed to done, we can notify a given team member, customizing the message from here. Now, a couple clicks sends off a helpful notification. Not bad, right? And there you have it. Thanks to all the different avenues for notifications on monday.com, you'll get the updates you need without the distractions you don't. That's all for now. Click here for more on getting started with monday.com. Or click the logo to ask us anything.